Hey guys, it's Michael, and I have a very special person with me. It's Camille. She's here. So I am with Camille. The GoPro just is not working, but
we tried.
You know, it keeps running out of battery. But now we are going to do some shopping, eating, and looking. And
more eating.
Yeah. And I'm super excited. I'm so happy Camille's here.
I'm so happy to be here. It's been 2 years since I've been to Ann Arbor.
I know. So let's do this. So we're back at my house. Oh, there goes my cat. So I don't have a name for him, I just got him yesterday, and his name so far right now is
Meow Meow.
Meow Meow.
Our little boy.
Our little boy. he loves his food. I poured him
eating.
A little much.
But, eating and drinking. He's a thirsty little thing.
He is, but I think we're just going to probably head to bed soon. It's been a long day for Camille.
It has.
She got up at 4. 4:30 in the morning.
It was rough. I don't get up that early ever.
No. Because of the time change, that would have been like 7:30 here. It's early. It's early.
It's too early. She has prime to be awake at that hour.
Yeah.
But it's all wrong to exist.
Tomorrow will be a fun, full day. Mm-hmm. Filled with lots of adventure and more.
Meow, meow. Just eating away.
Okay. Well, I think that's all for tonight. And we will talk to you soon. Who's that? He's never been out here. Two times yesterday, he made an escape. Like, ran. Because he's waiting by the door. Because then he saw Satan. So now he knows there's another world. All right, so it is the next day, and Camille and I are going to meet Sophia and her mom at Sephora, and we are going to be doing a little bit of shopping, and then we're going to go to Five Guys, because apparently they have grilled cheese, and grilled cheese is my life, and I had no idea, because all I get is a burger, so I'm super, super excited.
That grilled cheese will change your life.
Oh my gosh, it could.
And their shakes are life changing.
Can't wait. Alright, so we found a spot and we just took all the pictures. I'm going to insert them right now. They're really cute and I'm so happy. I can't wait to look at them. But we're going to go to Buffalo Wild Wings and eat. I'm getting my wings, mozzarella sticks. Ugh, can't wait. Me too. Thank you. So we are in a Tesla. This Lori. And I'm so happy.
We're living the dream.
We really are. Everybody. So we went to Sephora and we are going to be doing a little haul for you.
Bags on bags.
All right.
Got a lot more than I remember.
Yeah. Was this all one trip? Oh, this was that whole day.
Yeah. This was like part one, part two.
Well, it's not in here right now, but I did get, actually I do have it. I just don't have the packaging. I got this eyebrow pencil, but I'm just going to leave that out of this video because I already opened it. But this was the Signature Brow eyebrow pencil in dark brown by Kat Von D.
And I got these, a Tarte, what was it, the match?
I don't know what it is. It's their new concealer, and it's very reminiscent of the Shape Tape.
Yeah, the Shape Tape, I got it. I don't remember which day it was, but it is working good. It is covering up those bags. Mm-hmm. And then I got one of the 100 point gifts when I checked out, and it's a little mini Kat Von D lipstick in the shade Lovecraft.
Oh. All right, moving forward, I got this Believe, what's it called? The True Cream Moisturizing Balm Moisturizer. Mm-hmm. And I'm super excited. It has this really cute.
The cover's really pretty.
Yeah, this camera doesn't autofocus. Oh, there it goes. Never mind. This little elephant spraying water everywhere.
Oh, that's so cute. I would get one like just for the cover.
I know, it's really cute.
And then also it fits for your face. I got a Tatcha Luminous Dewy Skin Mist. I'm super excited to try it. Then I also got a Glow Recipe Watermelon Glow Sleeping Mask.
Well, it's there.
It's there. You get the idea. But yeah, you wear it while you sleep.
Yes. All right, the next thing that I have is the Saint Plus Sinner little mini perfume set, because I just thought they smelled so good, and it comes with a free tattoo eyeliner, which I think is really cool that it's included.
The bottles are cute.
Like, it's pretty cool. I love it. So excited.
Oh, I just got an Urban Decay eyeshadow primer potion. Just a good old primer for the eyeshadows. It's out of one. Uh-huh. Oh, that's it. Okay. I'll keep it going. Let's see. I got some face masks because I love a face mask. The first one is a Tatcha Luminous Dewy Skin Mask.
In a mask, too? Mm-hmm. I should have
seen. I know. I want my skin to be dewy. And then I got a Bossia Sake Brightening Biocellulose Mask. What?
What a treat.
I know. So I'm really excited with these. Especially the Tatcha one, because I really love that brand. That's it for that bag.
they have like little sets, so they have smaller versions of the product. And so Tatcha had a set with four of their main products. There's the Pure One Step Camellia Cleansing Oil, the Polished Classic Rice Enzyme Power, another Luminous Dewy Skin Mist.
Another!
And the Water Cream, which just sounds so good to me.
You're going to be so dewy.
I know.
You're going to look like
you
just slept outside. I know. That's the dream. Oh, my God. And then it came with another one. I also got this precisely my brow pencil because I just can't get enough of the brow pencils in the shade number 5. And, yeah, it's super
just cute.
Yeah. Super, like, ready to stab somebody in the throat if you need to.
That's what you want.
While you're doing your brows.
That's the dream. So for one of the 100-point gifts, they have little mini benefit, the, like, pore primer, the Porefessionals. So it comes in, like, I don't know if you can see it on the side, but just, like, a little tube. Then I got this Super Goop Defense Refresh Setting Mist Broad Spectrum with a good SPF 50 in it. I don't know if it's focusing or not. And then another 100-point gift was a Givenchy. It looks like Givenchy. I love a mini, and it's...
Oh, it's like a classic red.
Mm-hmm. That's exciting. And then I got this brightening serum from CEO. Another 100-point gift. You gotta love those 100-point gifts.
For real.
And then I have the some samples because I love a Sephora sample.
Oh, you are going all in.
I know.
I would have got my samples.
Yeah, so one is the Snow Mushroom Water Serum, which is like a good like $70 at Sephora. So I got a sample because I'm cheap. And then I got a sample of the water cream, just to have all extra. So this was before I bought it, so I was gonna just go with a sample, but then I decided to splurge and get this kit that has it in it.
They splurge like 5 minutes after you buy the end of the sample.
All right. It was later, the sample was at the first Sephora, the splurge was at the second Sephora.
I mean, they're facts. You can't argue with the facts. Anyways.
I want to be dewy.
Oh, you're going to be.
I can be dewy on the go with my little sample size.
So I got the Alchemist Holographic Transformer from Kat Von D. And it's just like this little version.
Shimmery.
Yeah, it's a little...
It's so cute.
It's a small version of... the big Alchemist palette, but I believe it has its own unique shade, and it's just, it's super small, but like super,
it's so pretty.
Pretty.
Worship me.
right, everybody, that's the end of this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to see more of my face, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, Camille. We'll see you soon.
Bye.